Have you ever been fooled by something that looked perfect from the outside, but turned to be completely different from the inside? Appearances can be deceiving. This age-old wisdom holds truth in many aspects of our life. Think about a shiny apple that turns to be rotten inside, or a person who seems confident but is actually struggling with self-doubt. Also in relationships, you can have someone who might appear charming, but they're hiding deceit. Also in the academic world, you may see a problem that looks very simple, but it might hold very complex solutions. Also in nature, a harmless looking creature like the blue-ringed octopus or the dart frog, they look charming, attractive, very beautiful in their appearance, but they are the most dangerous creatures for us humans because they hold potent, deadly poison. So, what I'm trying to say here is that don't let appearances cloud your judgment. Instead, look beyond to see this outside those appearances. Go deeper and understand that what's genuine often lies underneath what first meets the eyes. Remember, even the most beautiful facades hide the deadliest secrets. So don't judge by appearances.